Also passing a bill today to outlaw a type of second trimester abortion.
Now, this proposal would prohibit a doctor from using forceps and other instruments to remove the fetus from the womb. It heads next to the Florida Senate.